Hey, what's up, boys and girls? Not much here. We got a lot of stuff to do and a lot of stuff to cover. Number one on my list, well, I don't have a list, but it's in my head. My list is in my head. Well, anyways, I want you guys to go subscribe to Skull Lover 80. That is SKOAL then LOVER 80. He needs all the subscribers he needs, so go right now and subscribe to him. There's this other dude. Hold on, let me get on YouTube here and see what his name is. He's an awesome dude too. Crap, that was my tape, sorry. Hold on. His name is Skull something, hold on. Skull Long Cut 2, I think it is. Let me make sure. If my computer hurries up. I got something new today. You guys probably won't like it, but oh well. And then Tuesday I'm getting something even newer, so be looking for that. It's gonna be awesome. Nobody, I don't think, has made a video on it yet, so that's gonna be awesome. So be looking for it on Tuesday or Wednesday, I don't know. I think I'm gonna probably go get it Tuesday and make a video on it on Tuesday, so be looking for that. Let me find this dude. Hold on. Oh, yep. Skull Long Cut 2. That is SKOALLONG Cut 2. Go subscribe to him, and also go subscribe to Skull Lover 80. Skull Lover needs some more subscribers. Skull Lover 80 needs some more subscribers, so subscribe to him. And Skull Long Cut 2, he has like 70 something subscribers. He needs more. He wants to get like 100, and then he'll do like two full 10 videos. Sorry, I just woke up a little bit ago, but yeah, I want to watch that. He said that he's gonna try to do 2 full 10s on cam once he gets 100, so go subscribe to him if you guys want to see that. That'd be pretty awesome. So please go subscribe to him and go subscribe to Skull Lover 80 right now. Alrighty. Well, let me check the time here. Alright. Now, we got something new. Well, I've had it, so it's not that new. You guys are gonna probably be like, ew. But it's some good stuff if you don't have that much money. There it is. Longhorn Wintergreen. I've been trying to make some videos. A video. A fun and exciting video. But I haven't had like any energy. Well, I've had energy, so this is probably going to be like my best video yet so far. I made a video last night. I didn't think it was that good, so yeah, I didn't post it or anything. But if you guys could just please go check out Skull Long Cut 2 and Skull Lover 80 and subscribe to them both. Skull Long Cut is the one with the he has like 70 something subscribers, and he said that he'll make 2 full 10 videos if he gets 100, so I want to watch that. And Skull Lover 80, he has like 20 something subscribers and he needs some more, so please go subscribe to them both right now if you're watching this. So there we go. It's the Pepto smell. I love that drink too. That's not a drink, that medicine for diarrhea. I love that stuff. I should start calling this the Pepto-Bismol. I feel retarded saying that because I don't really know how to say it. But 12-10. Shit. This is the best Longhorn that I've had so far. I haven't had Longhorn for a while, but I didn't have that much money yesterday. I just had like $1, like $1.16 probably, and so I was like, I'll just get Longhorn. But I get $3 either here to, I get paid either here today or tomorrow. I'm not sure. I think it's today. My parents are out of town. It's my lawn mowing job, but they're going to only pay me $3 because they already gave me half of it. They're supposed to give me 25. They gave me like 21 the other day, and then they said that they'd give me the other half the next day, but I never came up to their house, so I gotta go there today. And yeah, they come home either today or tomorrow, the sun said. So hopefully on Tuesday I'll have some new dip that you guys will hopefully like. I've never had it, so yeah. Let me check the time. I ate something, so I'm gonna cut this video off. Keep it hillbilly, do whatever you guys do best. Go subscribe to them two dudes that I just said. Well, I'm out. WWR Dippin' Wrestler is out. Keep dipping and spitting, and yeah.
Let's turn off the phone. I don't wanna go to work today or even put my makeup on.